Anyone going to the pool? You wanted to go to
this other pool.
Yeah.
Where's it? Go get it, Bryce.
There you go, Bryce. Good block, 11.
Going to the pool?
You wanted to go to this other pool.
Yeah.
Where's it?
It's great yardage, dude. It's a great yardage. That's Bryce at quarterback, by the way.
I told you it would be.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I see it now. Like,
We're like Princeton, you know, technical. Yeah. Well, we know some kids that are really good.
These kids are all, they don't have any good techniques.
Come on,
Joe, you're at the road.
Way to push him back, get in there.
Spencer might be able to, he's like, you need a center for the 7-year-olds. I said, dude. Spencer's doing good. He's not aggressive.
What's wrong with these little kids?
He's not backing down anymore. And if you put him at center,
we're like the veterans, you know.
Yeah, who's going to? I mean, you might get one or two teams that are going to line up somebody. They're not supposed to in the B games, but you always got someone. He's 8, right?
No, this is
exactly
7. Yeah, it's another Isaiah.
The other guy's
here.
I think he played for
Maryland. Yeah, he was the center last year. He's not here yet. I don't think he gained 1 ounce.
Those are just the kids that we don't have.
Then they paint them. So, I'll go over to you. I went over it with the lawnmower, so I don't think it's going to wear off, but I'll go. Like, I'll put it on the floor.
Got it.
Oh, remember? What, it was 2 years ago? I told you. Who's longer?
Who's that at the nose?
That can't be
No. Not getting you anything.
Hey, can you lose weight so you can
go? He's taking our innovation, man.
The nose silent. And just fumbled again.
Put it in here. Locking up. I dropped a metal 30-pound thing on my toe and it was pitch black.
Oh, that hurts, man.
Come on.
Remember the 1 year we had 7 at when Bryce was 7.
Come on, Robbie!
Hey.
This year he would have saw me on the boat on the center.
That one practice, Nicholas was there and I'm like,
go!
If the pizzas don't come, we will eat for not.
Monkey.
Remember that from track him by the gloves. Is that why you got?
What I enjoy the most, though, besides the game, is how many people were there.
Coaches put them there.
What, all spectators?
No. Oh, yeah, that was
it. There were tons of spectators.
Good, 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 good.
How's Nick doing?
The normal guys. He's doing well.
Good?
Yeah, now they got the memorizer.
Good stick, Chris. You stick with him.
Good hard run.
Jeremiah! Going to Penn State.
Yeah.
And Joe Paterno was there. Everyone's at the conference.
What happens, you gotta go inside?
And then he has the Penn State jersey on. He takes it off. He has Virginia's head.
That's true.
I don't even think they know.
Look, there's three guys out here, dude. Turn around, bro.
Chrissy, watch out.
They might go up the middle.
Joey.
Sometimes you do that.
Yeah, bootleg to Joey.
One, two, three, four, five, six linemen, one linebacker.
Go get him, Bobsy.
Come on, guys.
Yeah, Bryce.
Yeah, Bryce.
It's just, they don't get upfield. He's too caught. Like,
when he's going to be good at once they get older, like that top safety. They have it here, actually, but it's like this age they don't use it as much. But like in TYO, if you have a good safety that covers ground, they like save a lot of touchdowns.
That would be great.
Yep, that's
Ryan's offering. It's not going to be the won't be the end of the world, but I'd like referrals. To see them enjoy at least one sport through high school.
Me too, that's what I say.
Hi there, Bryce. See what I'm talking about?
To play on a team in high school and that, have that.
It's good
know.
For you.
That's
like,
what I say.
So
that's why, I'll be honest with you, that's why Brennan. Is that a one?
None of the scouts or people like that give a damn. Like, you can play, you can play. It don't really matter. Good job. Starting to get their feet under him now.
He's a good money guy for us, dude.
Jake!
Watch the middle!
I love that they talk and they know, like, at this age, you know what's going on, some of them.
What's 11 doing? Who's 11?
Like, is that Jimmy?
Not him, but, like, where's he at right now? Oh, he's on. This is where you can get good safeties that could read if it's a runner or a pass. Just put him in the block. This is a better formation for Calvary to go against.
I know it's going right through.
Maddie came through the pool.
What was that?
He told me that. I don't know. He kept asking me the time.
Is anyone going to the pool?
He wanted to go to this other pool. Yeah.
Where's go it? Get it, Bryce.
There you go.
Good block, 11.
Hey.
What's going on?
There you go, Calvary. There you go.